I really think with my experience being a business owner and having clients whose user base doesn't have access to broadband internet or doesn't have access to broadband wireless internet, it was kind of a window into what their lives have to be like. And they're really stuck in the 20th century. I mean, they can't check into a flight. I mean, using hotels.com is going to be problematic, yet alone all the other social tools and mobile tools that we take for granted on a daily basis. And when you think about how the economy is evolving and how the world's flattened based around broadband access, we're leaving an entire segment of our population behind by not conquering those obstacles that might be out there and making it available to them.
People are definitely being left out. If you're not available sort of with the full spectrum of technology that broadband provides, I think unfortunately the expectation is there that all that technology be used. And if you're not able to latch on to part of that, unfortunately it means it's more difficult to communicate with that person or that business. And ultimately that drives costs up.
You know, there's going to be certain places where you have it, and some competitors might end up in an area where they have better access to broadband, and not only your neighbors, but we're obviously in a global marketplace, and so whichever state, whichever region or country has that better access is going to have a competitive advantage.